Students, welcome to all. Today we are going to see the same lesson, that is The Hour of Truth by Percival Wilde. In the last class we have seen about bribe money, isn't it? Bribe money, what does it mean? A bribe, kaikoodi. Here that Martha is saying that he has got, that is bribe money. Here what Baldwin is saying about that, it's not the bribe money. Here he didn't get the money, he didn't get the bribe money. If you are saying that it was a bribe money, I didn't get that bribe money. Who is saying that? Baldwin. When the crash came, he was getting only $60 as salary. Okay, he was getting only $60 as salary. And here, whatever he was giving as salary, he was very faithful for that. വളരെയധികം നന്ദിയുള്ളൊരു വ്യക്തിയായിട്ട് എല്ലാ കാര്യങ്ങളും വളരെ കടപ്പാടുകൂടി ചെയ്യുന്ന ഒരു വ്യക്തിയായിട്ടാണ് ഇവിടെ ബോൾവിനെ കരുതുന്നത്. ലെറ്റ് മീ സീ വാട്ട് ഇസ് ഹാപ്പനിങ് നെക്സ്റ്റ്. ഹിയർ ബോൾവിൻ, ഹി സെഡ് 100,000 റെപ്രസെൻറ്റഡ് ദി ഡിഫറൻസ് ബിറ്റ്വീൻ വാട്ട് ഹി ഹാഡ് പെയ്ഡ് മീ and what I had actually been worth to him. He said, here Baldwin is saying that, he said 100,000 represented the difference between what he had paid me and what I had actually been worth to him. He had tried to give me $100,000, isn't it? He had tried to give me $100,000. Beyond that, I am getting how much? $60 for the as a salary. $60 as salary. Here, at that time, he was saying that the 100,000 represented the difference. What the difference? Here, what he had paid me and what I had actually been worth to him. Here, whatever he had paid me, I was very worth to him. എന്തൊക്കെ ഗ്രഷാം എനിക്ക് തന്നെങ്കിലും, എത്രത്തോളം ഗ്രഷാം എനിക്ക് പൈസ തന്നിട്ടുണ്ടെങ്കിലും, അതിനുള്ളൊക്കെയും ഞാൻ നന്ദിയുള്ള ഒരു വ്യക്തിയായിട്ടും കടപ്പാടുള്ള ഒരു വ്യക്തിയുമായിട്ടാണ് ഞാൻ കരുതുന്നത്. Here, Martha, that's no less than true, Robert. That's not less than true. No less than true. This satyathil ninnu endane valare less ennu parayan pattilla, valare endane satyam allatha reethil aagunnilla. Okay, he said that here, that's no less than true, Robert. You have worked for him very faithfully. You have worked for him very faithfully. So you are deserved for that. Okay. You are deserved for getting that money. Here, Baldwin, he said that if he had paid me what he should have, I would have put by more than 100,000 by now. Okay. He said that if he had paid me, what he should have, whatever he should have that he was paid me, I would have put by more than 100,000 by now. But I am very truthful person and I am very faithful one beyond that 100,000. Okay, 100,000 avane enikku theran vendi karuthi engirum koodittu naan adinum ubari avane valare adhiyam കടപ്പാടുള്ള ഒരു വ്യക്തിയാണ്, നന്ദിയുള്ള ഒരു വ്യക്തിയാണ്. ജോൺ, ദാറ്റ് സോ, ഇസ്ന്റ് ഇറ്റ് ഡാഡ്? അതെ, അത് ശരിയാണ്, അതാണ് അവിടെ ശരി. ബോൾവിൻ, ഹു നോസ്, ഐ നെവർ ആസ്ക് ഹിം ടു റേസ് മൈ സാലറി. വെൻ ഹി റേസ്ഡ് ഇറ്റ്, ഇറ്റ് വാസ് ഓഫ് ഹിസ് ഓൺ അക്കോർഡ്. Well, what do you think of it, Evie? Here, Baldwin is saying, who knows? I never asked him to raise my money. Naan orikkalum ende salary kootan vendittu naan aavashyappettittilla. Okay, Baldwin orikkalum ende salary onnu kooti tharanam enne aarodu aavashyappettittilla, Prashamnodu aavashyappettittilla. When he raised it, it was of his own accord. Angana paisa kootiyittundengil, salary kootiyittundengil, adu avante sonda ishtapragaram mathramanu. Okay, salary kootiyittundengil adin artham endane, avante sondam ishtapragaram mathram aanu. Well, what do you think of it, Evie? He was asking to Evie, nee adine kurichu endanu chindikkunnathu എന്ന് മകളോട് ബോൾവിൻ ചോദിക്കുക. എവി, ഇഫ് യു ഗോ ഓൺ ദ സ്റ്റാൻഡ് ടുമോറോ, ഹിയർ ഇഫ് യു ഗോ ഓൺ ദ സ്റ്റാൻഡ് ടുമോറോ, ഹിയർ ഡോട്ട്, വാട്ട് ദ മീനിങ്? വാട്ട് വിൽ യു സേ? ദാറ്റ് ഇസ് ദ തിങ് ബിഹൈൻഡ് ദാറ്റ്. ഓക്കെ, ഇഫ് യു ഗോ ഓൺ ദ സ്റ്റാൻഡ് ടുമോറോ, then dot, that means what? What will you say? Here, yes, Baldwin, yes. Evie, and they put John Gresham in jail, what will people say? And they put John Gresham in jail. If you give the evidence against him, what will happen? They will put him in jail. At that time, what the people will say about you? Here, and they put John Gresham in jail. What will people say? Baldwin, they will say, I have done my duty. Here, what Baldwin is saying? The people, what the people will say? I have done my duty. If the people knew about me, what they will say? I am a truthful person. I am a sincere one. I never say lie to others. Isn't it? Here, like that, they have the thought or the attitude about me, of me. So I won't say lie for him or to help him or to save him. So I have to say the truth. Here, if they put John Gresham in jail, what will people say? They will say, I have done my duty. What they will say? That I have done my duty. Evie, when they find out that they haven't lost any money, when John Gresham tells them that he will pay back every cent, then they won't want him to go to jail. They will feel sorry for him. Hear what Evie is saying? When they find out that they haven't lost any money. Here, when people saw that they haven't lost any cent, any money, they won't send Gresham to jail. Isn't it? Then there is no need of him to send to jail. Here, when they find out that they haven't lost any money, When the people came to see that they haven't lost any money, when John Gresham tells them that he will pay back every cent, or if he taken any money or fund from the depositors, if John Gresham say in the court that I will repay the money within month, then what will happen? They won't put him in jail. The people won't give punishment for him, isn't it? So here, when John Gresham tells them, to the people or to the court, that he will pay back every cent, that he will pay back the money to the people, then they won't want him to go to jail. Then they won't put him in jail. They will feel sorry for him. They will feel sorry for whom? Gresham. Baldwin, yes, I believe that. I hope so. Here Baldwin is saying what? Yes, I believe that. I expect that to be like that. Here, if I like to save Gresham, and if people won't leave that, if the people won't allow for that. Here, if Gresham will say that he will repay the money within month, then the people will allow him to get off from the jail, isn't it? So here, it was not according to me also from the people. The people should also accept for that. John, and they won't feel too kindly disposed towards the man who helps put him in jail. And they won't feel too kindly disposed towards the man who helps put him in jail. People won't feel that he was too kind. Okay, the people, they won't feel that he was too kind, because they know that he had misappropriated the fund. That Mr. Gresham had misappropriated the fund that the news was given to the people. So they won't think that he was too kind, isn't it? Here, Martha, they will say, you went back on an old friend, Robert. They will say, you went back on an old friend, Robert. Okay, who will say? Sometimes the people will say that you have to go back to your old friend. Here, John, when you pull out your notes in court to be sure of sending him to jail, here, now you are preparing some notes to say in the court, isn't it? If you have taken the notes to say, what will happen? That you are supporting, you are trying to save him. They may thought like that. So, sometimes he may go to jail, isn't it? Here, what we are saying, when you put out your notes in court, to be sure of sending him to jail. Here, and Mr. Gresham hasn't done anything really wrong. Here, we know. Here, he is saying that everybody know. Here, he hasn't done anything wrong. Isn't it? He hasn't done anything wrong. Here, John, it's a technicality, that's what it is. Nobody loses a cent. Nobody wants to see him punished. If he didn't misappropriate the fund, if he never taken the money, he never loses the cent. The people, they never lost the cent of sin, then nobody lets him to punished. Okay, nobody let him to punish. So you have to give what? The notes that was to be let him away, let him go from the court or from the jail. So that's here given. Okay, now we stop the class here.